everything cleaned up, vacuumed real good, blew it out, and got a couple more tacks on that side. That side's in pretty dang good now. And this side, we just got a lot of little holes in this piece here to finish. So we're gonna do a few of these right now. See if you got a good ground or not. That didn't seem super good. Rusty Krusty's over there. It's really not wanting to weld on this, even though it does still have a bit of rust on it. I've cleaned it like 4 times already. Man, it's not wanting to weld to it very good at all. Let's see if I can get a better spot on that ground. See if that's helping. Still pretty dang sputtery. But better. She is still a rusty beast. Rusty musty. have that on. Oh, YouTube, have us by the nuts. Yeah, have that on. Okay, well, got a few more holes on the right hand side here. There again at all. This does not like it. Thinking we need to grind her down a little more, clean her up. I gotta take this bolt out too and get it out of my way because there's a spot underneath there I gotta weld. Put some gloves on before I freaking burn myself. Good one. All right, time for some gloves and a grinder session.